A Dale County man who spent about 15 years on Alabama's death row is now being set free. A judge ordered the release of 43-year-old Emmanuel Gissendanner after he pleaded guilty yesterday to the murder of 77-year-old Margaret Snellgrove during a robbery in 2001. Gissendanner was originally convicted of capital murder and sent to death row in 2004. A court ordered a new trial because of defense mistakes.